Well, I decided to give my engine hoist some loving today. I have a feeling I'm gonna start needing it. So, yeah, that'll be today's project. Here we go. This is the engine hoist I got from a local neighbor here, $50. $50. I got the chain somewhere. I got a stainless hook and chain for it. And yeah, we're gonna take this cylinder off and see if I can turn down the shaft, polish up the shaft here, rebuild the cylinder for cheap. 'Cause I'm a cheapskate. I'm a top wad. So, let's see. Let's set up for a good. Open the door, get some light here. Turn up my show a little bit. All these hoodlums out here speeding. Hopefully, there's not too bad of words. We got a deal. For sure.
First.
fourth position. Get this thing range. Gosh darn it. Well, got me. Well, and I got some bad words in the background, so I'm gonna tear this thing down and I'll get some fiddle. Okay, well, she was pretty sludgy, but I tore her down, I cleaned her up. I didn't take the little valve there, the little pump part. I fed some cleaner through there. I'm gonna flush some clean fluid through there. Didn't have a cap there, so I'm gonna run a makeshift cap. Yeah, she's pretty sludgy in there, so definitely got some moisture. Let's see the cap here. The rod was a little rusted, so I polished it. Cleaned this. Everything looked in good shape, so I'm gonna try my luck. I took everything apart, cleaned it. This was a little rough, so I cleaned it. I took the O-ring out. Don't know if you can see that O-ring in there. But she was a little trashy. So I pulled that out and cleaned it and greased it. Greased these threads. I'm gonna just try my luck and put it back together and see what happens. Yeah. So let's see. Yeah, I polished it with some 220 grit. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, so I'll put this sucker back together and I'll see what happens. Well, after a really decent attempt to get this thing going, I got it going. But it leaks. Let's see here. Let's see, this one will go, but it'll leak right here, so unless I can get a rebuild kit. So it works. I'm gonna just leak a little. Right here, the little rod, little pump valve. So, if I could find a kit, you know, I know this thing's salvageable. She works, holds, just leaks when you pump it. So I'm gonna go cruise around and see what I can find. Oh, excuse me.